Ah, welcome back, folks. It's 6 o'clock and it's the 10th of December 2010. Today I thought I'd start a bit early to catch any objects or whatever out tonight in the sky. As you can see, my position hasn't changed, only the camera position. But, the moon is out today. The moon is just on the 6 o'clock position, so I'm gonna have a look around later on for our object. So let me just calibrate the camera for the moon. Okay, make it a bit darker there. The moon is like it's at the 1 o'clock position. I wonder where our object is going to appear today, because it seems to be running late. It's usually at the 12 o'clock position by now, so I'll spend a little bit more time focusing on the moon before I go look for our little object. Meanwhile, let's try and calibrate this a bit more. The focusing. Well, it's still a bit too bright, so I think our object is about up here now, so I'm going to pan across a bit and see if I can find where the object is. Let's have a look now. It looks like it's not too far from the moon, you know. So let's come out